Starting out brawling for the hard Knox Rollergirls, our lead jammer is Goblin. And for the Tuyas, it's Sweet Tease. There goes the pack. And there go the jammers.
Jumping out for the ladies there. The pack a little spread out to begin with, but I'm sure that'll switch up nicely here in just a moment.
As each of these teams begins to move each other out.
Goblin with a nice inside move to take lead jammer status.
Isn't it nice when somebody can go by a 38?
Back pocket, Atlanta 8.
Rock a lot of books with a nice block. As Goblin trying to skate through the back.
Goblin working away through the back. Some hits and going down.
And Goblin is headed to the penalty box. There's no jammer for the All-Stars. Only the jammer. Sweet Tease will roll assist from her teammates.
And pulls her away to the front of the pack. No lead jammer status is indicated by the no lead jammer status sign.
Hurton Kimball will switch his little shoulder workout.
Nicely formed up.
Sweet Tease approaches the back, somebody on block. Technical second half.
Nice double team there to take out the jammer.
That's called sacrificing your body for the block, people.
Looks like the defense maneuvers are going very well. Sushi with a little bit of a miss. And Ryan a lot of points. Remember, 18 and over only, and keep that booty bank away from there because you'll get a stain in your food.
The chip over the camera almost had Sweet Tease in his mouth.
Goblin back in, takes out the jam, and gets stuck on the track, and that's the end of the jam. That's the way we do it here in Knoxville.
That's that first jam as the teams feel each other out. That's an action-packed first jam to start this off. Waiting for the official score. It's a 3-4 in favor of the Tuyas.
And that's only because we had our jammer in the penalty box there for 2 minutes. So a nice tight game to start it out.
Now we got a base.
There goes the pass. And there goes the jammer. Jamie Schnall, our lead jammer. Our jammer here for the
And Nora Gritz. Nora Gritz for the Tuyas. No regrets. Making it tough for no regrets.
Nice defensive maneuver there by the hard Knox Rollergirls. Trying to get through, but not going to happen.
Oh,
a little bit of a miss there by Lady
Payne. The lot of us makes up for it.
Still a set down.
Oh, Mayhem with a takedown.
That was an excellent takedown. That was a quadratic inversion takedown, solving for X.
Yes, it's
time. Making noise with that hard hitting action out there, people. Come on.
Wow, this is already starting to be a heck of a jam. What a game already. Jamie Schnall having her skull bent over there. She's working hard.
Oh, Lady Payne with a little bump, but no regrets.
And Lady Payne delivering and living up to her name with a lot of
nice whip there, but Jamie Schnall is bent. Not quite right back there, but there she goes. And we
It looks like the jammer for the second Tuyas is in the penalty box, so Jamie Skull is your lone jammer.
As Rockalotopus comes back out onto the track, watch for those hard hits by Rockalotopus and Lane Payne.
The whip there by Jam!
Nicely done! A nice jam there, but
hey!
That's everybody up here saying pain. Drop Dead Gorgeous is going to be
a 5-0 jam.
Official timeout.
As the All-Stars take an 8-4 lead.
That's why they call them the All-Stars, as we figure out what's going on with the official timeout. We'll straighten out a few little details here. Esther and the rest of the Zebra gang work hard to figure out what's going on.
It looks like DDG will be your lone jammer to start the jam. That's it, DDG.
There goes the pet. And there goes your jammer, DDG. Villain and Sushi Roll, as well as Barbara Bushwack, are in the pack. Trying to get DDG back through the pack. Scoring points to get a little bit of a comfortable lead here. Boy,
Hard Knocks Roller Girl All-Star. Looking for some help from Barbara Bushwacker.
Nice skip by DDG. Well done, Sam, for the pack again. And what's the game? Upper body.
Schizophrenia is getting a little shoulder workout as he skates around the
track. Knoxville working hard. And there it goes. 8-6-5. Down to take down as he goes to the penalty box. With the nice mount wide.
It's a nice yet illegal hit.
Sushi Roll and heads up there. And up in here and the pack and all around. Barbara Bushwacker and Mayhem delivering out Mayhem as the jam is
coming.
Hard Mayhem. We're not even through the first 10 minutes and already the hips are flying. This
is an action-packed battle here
all over our game. Goblin is back out jamming out there.
A 10-0 jam for the